three generations, my family's been the go-to for all relics of the Jedi persuasion.
There's a lot of credits people pay for some actual pieces from the famous Battle of Endor.
First buyers are on their way.
Dealing with them is dangerous.
It's the Outer Rim. Dealing with everyone's dangerous.
Good or bad?
It's always bad.